Mullah Omar urges Haqqani to use influence over Tehreek-e-Taliban to help broker peace deal with Pakistan. Pakistan People's Party decides to step up consultation with coalition parties to cope with current challenges, vows to continue policy of reconciliation. Former Sindh Home Minister Zulfiqar Mirza escapes unhurt in an attack in Manchester, case registered against assailants. Pakistan beats Sri Lanka by 5 wickets in the only T20 game of the series in Abu Dhabi. And Rahat Fateh Ali Khan mesmerizes crowd on 4th International Urdu Conference, concludes in Karachi.